Now we are preparing the computers which are going to be donated to Security General and Lebanese Army. So everything is technically checked, sanitized. So we are wrapping it to be shipped out to Lebanese Army. So this batch is going to be to Security General. The monitors, also we have the laptop computers. Here we have the network switches, the laser jet printers, desktop computers, high-end computers. All are, as I said before mentioned, all are technically inspected and ready to be used. Everything is ready, listed,
also
waiting LAF and General Security to come and collect the items.
UNIFIL today is transferring to the Lebanese forces $400,000 worth of information technology assets. In particular, $309,000 for Lebanese armed forces and $109,000 for the LAF Intel. And to the general security, more than $54,000 worth of information technology assets. These assets include computers, printers, servers, and many other computer accessories. And this donation is the reflection of UNIFIL's continued commitment to enhancing the operational capability of the Lebanese armed forces that, as I always say, are our strategic partners in the South.
And General Hammoud.
Yes, thank you.
هذه العملية اليوم نعتبرها حلقة من سلسلة دعم الجيش اللبناني من قبل يونيفيل التي تزيد من قدرة الجيش اللبناني ومن كفاءته ومن فعاليته في تنفيذ المهمة التي ينفذها بشكل دائم بمهمات مشتركة مع يونيفيل في هذه البقعة العزيزة من لبنان جنوب لبنان.
Gratitude and appreciation for all your assistance you have offered to us as General Security and still offering. You have done a lot for us and we will be as a very close player with the UNIFIL to reach our goals 1701.